how to use IOD molds to embellish stuff. Dust with cornstarch and tap out the extra, and then use air dry clay, roll it into a snake and press it in the mold and really fill it up. And then it's easier to make a bunch at one time. Make as many as you want. Then turn the mold over and roll it out to release the clay, and then line them up to see how you want them to be on your project.